Renee, we're here at your open house exhibit. How are you finding it so far?
It's been great. It's my second one and it's going wonderfully. It's a great opportunity for artists to take part in something where they can relate and talk directly to the public. So it's wonderful. It's been great so far.
What did you like about the first one that you participated in to make you come back and do it again?
Essentially, it was just to get some feedback because this has been my hobby rather than a full-time job. And it was just to get a sense of whether what I was doing had any kind of commercial value.
So, okay. Yeah. If you're a keen artist, obviously, I can see the wonderful array of paintings. What are your subjects that you...
I use a rather unusual process called gelatine printing,
okay,
which is a gelatine slab, and I collect leaves and flowers, and from that I then print my pictures. The images that I use where I've got fish or birds, etc.,
yeah,
I cut a stencil and I place the stencil over the background to create the image.
Excellent. So what is your most favourite piece that you have here?
It's the seagulls, I think.
Seagulls.
It's very reminiscent of Brighton. It's got a kind of timeless, very simple quality about it, and it's been very popular with people that have come here. Yeah.
What do you like about this particular subject? What inspired you to create such pieces?
I don't know. I think it's an affinity with nature that goes back to my roots in Africa and wide open spaces, nature, etc. So,
yeah. So you were born in Africa?
I was born in East Africa and I grew up in South Africa as well, and then I'm actually Dutch and then moved to Brighton.
Wow, what a combination.
Ago. Yeah, it is.
Excellent. Okay. So 10 years ago you came over to Brighton, did
yes.
you say? And what brought you to our sunny shores?
Just really it was time for a change. You can't stay in the same place all the time, and I have a brother and a sister who live in the UK, so it was time to kind of reconnect with family, which I did. So
do you find a lot of inspiration for your pieces here in Brighton?
Absolutely. Being by the sea for me is like a massive, massive bonus. I love the sea. I go running every morning along the beach front, and I've got a wonderful garden, so I get my inspiration from everything.
We were speaking about some of your most favourite pieces. You spoke about this piece being the seagulls. Is that something to do with football, or is that just generally? Because there are mascots.
No, somebody mentioned that to me afterwards. So it's kind of like, I won't use it as a, but killing two birds with one stone.
Oh, very good. Really, oh, wow. That is controversial. I like the phrase, but it's all... I really like that. Very good. So on that, I'll leave it there. But I must ask you, what's going to be your next challenge, do you think?
You've
got anything
sure
in mind?
No, I will be doing it again next year, but I need to mix it up a bit and do, try and create something.
Oh, there's another
different.
Pun there, mix it up.
Yeah, pretty much.
Brilliant, Renee. Yeah. Thank you so much for joining me.
All right, thank you.